for that reason, you know, how can I say on this occasion that you should remain here? Dean, you've not so much progressed in this process, but you seem to have lingered around, and that's my feeling. And Lewis, how can we overlook the fact that you're a marketing man with degrees in marketing, and yet the marketing was the thing that made this collapse? But you have in the past shown that you want to throw yourself into things. But Pamela, my initial instincts, and I have a gut feeling about people, and I was right to say that you need to step up and take a task on, and yet you failed in it. And for that reason, I'm really, really struggling. Dean, lots of claims, lots of things you said you can do, but I haven't seen anything from you in the past 10 weeks, to be honest. And so it is with regret that you're fired.
Well, Trigger, Karen, Claude, thank you for the opportunity. I've got a lot to show the business world, and hopefully maybe you'll hear of me one day. Thank you very much.
Good luck.
Thank you. Cheers.
Thanks. Keep in touch.
Will do. Thank you.